Our story today starts between the Brooklyn station and the Sale station on the Manchester South Junction and Altrincham Railway in 1871. So this is another one of our reconnaissance videos. We're out doing Cycle the Month for prostate cancer research. And if you want to donate, there'll be a link down below. But this came up in our last video, the Brooklyn's Hotel. We're just across the road from the Brooklyn station. And I actually don't know if the Brooklyn station was here in 1871, but our story takes place between Brooklyn's and Sale on the Manchester South Junction and Altrincham Railway. But this red plaque is on a building that was on the site of the Brooklyn's Hotel. And this came up in our last video. John Johnson Hunt died as a result of a fire at the Brooklyn's Hotel in 1909, I think it was. Anyway, you'll find links about these videos in the description below. And we're going to head down Hope Road now to the site of our story. So our story starts at Home Field. Now, it's not spelled like this. It's spelled H-O-M-E Field. But I'm pretty sure this is it, because this is between Sale and Brooklyn Station. So this must be it. And our story comes from one of the earliest tabloids, a paper called The Day's Doings. And it's a fascinating little story. It's a kind of a ambulance chaser story. But this was one of the first tabloids, and this story has really sent me down the rabbit hole. A fascinating story about the people responsible for the day's doings. Well, I know how you guys love the tabloids in this country. And I ran into a friend of mine a couple days ago, and I was telling her about this story about the tabloids. And I wasn't aware of tabloids. It's not something I really pay attention to. I remember as a kid and a teenager, the tabloids were in Canada were, well, the most popular one, I guess, would be the National Enquirer. And that usually had pictures about stories about alien abductions and crazy stories like that. So I asked her what the tabloids were in this country. What are the names of the tabloids? And she didn't know. And it was very interesting that she didn't know, because after looking it up, the tabloids are probably more what you think of as legitimate papers in this country, or at least perhaps a lot of people think they're legitimate papers. Papers like The Sun and The Daily Mail, and there are several others, but the tabloids are notorious in this country. They have really tormented the royals over the years. I think The Daily Mail is credited as being the first tabloid paper, and that was 1896, I think. And you'll have to forgive me, this is a reconnaissance video, so all these facts are not memorized, but I'm sure editor man will flash up those numbers if I'm wrong. But this paper called The Day's Doings is from 1871, and it was a paper in New York and London. And I found a story from The Day's Doings about my little hometown of Sale. Now, Sale is not, it's not a sleepy little town, but it's not, you know, one of those burgeoning metropolis, like the city that never sleeps. So we made the national and probably the international news back in 1871 with this story. a bit of an ulterior motive here today. I wanted to bring you down to show you what I've been working on all week. And I was making a mosaic for Sale Town and Bloom. So let's take a look at what they've been doing and go see our mosaic, which is way down at the other end, I think. So if you come down on the third Sunday of the month, I'm usually right here. That's the Sale Makers Market. And if you know who this guy is, leave a comment, because I don't recall. I may have seen his name once before, but I don't recall. So who is this guy? As I said, a little bit of an ulterior motive. I wanted to come down and see the mosaic I made for Sale Town and Bloom. You'll get to see the story of the day's doings in 1871, probably Sunday. I'm sure there's plenty more to see at Sale Town and Bloom, but I got to get back and make a video. Now, that we had a lot of fun making the video about the day's doings in 1871, and you'll see that video on Sunday. My daughter got involved in it. There's like a reenactment on one of the video games they play, and it's a really fun story about the first tabloids in the world. The day's doings was one of the first, long before Rupert Murdoch and the Sun.